previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Jesus, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
Hi, guys. Welcome back. Sorry it's taken so long for any recent uploads. I've been working 8 days in a row, and boy, am I tired. Came home today, took a nap, feel a little bit energized, so I thought, why not? Let's upload a game. So I hope your week is going by really well. I got tomorrow off, yay! And hopefully some more uploads for tomorrow. And so let's get this rolling.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No, I don't believe it. There's no way she's... So, did Moira drive you crazy? She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment. Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
There's some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
It looks like a castle in the distance there, or something. Interesting, interesting. Still not bad gameplay, except for that glitch it does, like when it's loading, but otherwise it's still not a bad game to play.
Thank you.
Damn it. I need a key.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Should get us through. Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
Okay, I guess this looks like a good place to stop. Don't forget to subscribe, like, leave me a comment, and hopefully I can upload some more for tomorrow. Thanks for watching!